By the way, we do have a paid political announcement to play. If everyone will just bear with us. It is political season. We have to hear this now. Everybody hold on to their hats. Here we go.
With all of the confusion this election year, you must be asking yourself, who will I vote for? We ask you to consider the independent candidacy of Fred Norris, King of Mars.
Hello. I'm King Norris.
Consider the facts. Fred Norris was reigning monarch of Mars, a planet of contented fleetloids. Fred Norris was a war hero. He is from a family of war heroes.
During the war between Mars and Jupiter, my grandfather hid the Ralphians of Krydor in his basement.
Fred Norris speaks to dog.
Dogs have an intricate language, yet it is decipherable.
Fred Norris, King of Mars, is pro-choice.
I performed abortions myself several times, and each opportunity was absolutely unique.
On the issue of gay and lesbian marriages, President Norris will stand firm.
On Mars, Similax of the same sex enjoyed the right to marry. Remoids and pleens were always strong in their commitment.
President Norris, a good idea.
I want to be your friend. I like you. I want to serve you.
The king will bring to the White House that interplanetary spirit and a princess who will entertain royalty with ease.
My woman and I belong in control. The United States and all of the Earth needs master control. And I am the being for the summit.
We couldn't go wrong with Fred Norris. Won't you vote Norris?
Together, we can make a schlebel of this planet and beyond.
Paid for by the committee to elect Fred Norris.
Fred Norris.
Well, I'm glad you finally threw your hat in the ring.
Yeah, there you go. Well, you were saying who are we going to vote for?
That is sitting around bitching.
Yeah. Good for you, Fred. Congratulations.
Glad to have
your
support.
You got my vote.
King of Mars, head of the Pleens.
King Norris.
Simulac. He's King Norris, everybody. He's our King Norris. I don't care what anybody says.